So how in the world do realtors get paid? What's up everybody, my name is Robert Alexi and I'm with Smart Group Realtors. I'm going to simplify this concept for you guys right now. So whenever there's a listing agent involved and a buyer's agent involved, each agent is gonna get paid that 3% at closing. If you're the listing agent and you're meeting up with the seller, you're gonna charge that agent roughly around 6%. And the way that works is that you're gonna split that evenly at closing table. Say for instance, I'm the buyer's agent, and this is a misconception many buyers have. Oh, I gotta pay the buyer's agent. How do I do that? Do I do that through the lender? Do I add that on top of my offer? Whatever the case may be. I always tell buyers this to make them comfortable and put them at ease, as I let them know my service is for free. I'm gonna give you guys the best deal possible, because at the end of the day, when we hit closing table, that's when I would get paid. Now, you guys don't owe me a penny at all. As a buyer's agent, you guys don't owe me a single penny. It's my job to beat up the other side, try to get that price a little bit more down, get the terms you guys want, get the terms you guys need, and get to where you want to be. So that's pretty much it, guys. It doesn't get any more simpler than that. So whenever you guys are shopping around with a buyer's agent, you don't owe them anything. Only if you guys want to give us some extra lunch money or out of the goodness of your heart, which is awesome. But usually that's not the case, but that's only if you guys want to. But in all seriousness, the seller gets charged 6%, the listing agent gets 3%, the buyer's agent gets 3%. And that's how we both get paid on either side. So if you guys found this video helpful, useful in any single way, please like, please share, please subscribe, and be on the lookout for new videos. Thank you guys so much for watching.